Good evening, and thank you for joining us tonight for Songs of Our Faith, a compilation of songs presented through the years by the Celebration Choir and Orchestra. I've had the privilege of serving here at Geyer Springs for 19 years now. And through the years, many of these songs that you'll hear tonight have ministered to myself, to our choir and orchestra, and to the people of Geyer Springs, his church. We begin tonight with one of my favorites, which you'll probably hear quite often this evening. This is one of my favorites. It's a song that we sang back in February of 2005 for the very first time. Little backstory, I'll tell you when the song is over. But this song comes straight from Psalm 3. Enjoy thou, O Lord.
Thank you.
Man, that's a powerful message within that song. And also, that will probably be the first song that we sing the time that we are able to gather back together and share as a ministry. Thou, O Lord, art a shield for me. And a little known fact here that many people may not know, but back in 2005, when we first sang the song initially for our church body, this was one of the first songs that I asked our choir to do by memory. In 2005, that was a big deal. It was either a coup that would take place, or we would actually do it with no books by memory. Thankfully, there was no coup. They kept me on as their worship pastor, and we sang the song, and it ministered greatly to our people. And still today is the number one requested song within our ministry for our church body. So glad that you enjoyed that version of Thou, O Lord. Next, we're gonna move to another song that really speaks to my soul. No matter whether I'm in a bad mood, good mood, whatever mood that God has me at that moment, this song sets my heart to worship. It brings me to the throne room. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, seated high upon His throne. Hope you enjoy Anthem to Our God.
Just one, seated high upon your throne. Lord God Almighty.
Lord God Almighty.
All thy works.
All thy works shall praise thy name.
Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. A great hymn to end with that song, Anthem to Our God. I hope you enjoyed that arrangement. Next, we move to a song that we pulled out last summer as we celebrated God and Country for our July 4th service and really used this song as a prayer for our country. It's based from 2 Chronicles 7:14, which says, "If my people who are called by my name will humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven and will forgive their sin and will heal their land." This was a song that we shared for our country last July, but even more so today, I think it is more appropriate for the time that we're in, not just within our country, but within our world. I hope you enjoy. Lord, have mercy.
In peace we have come to pray and to seek the Lord today for salvation from His hand, for the healing of our land. Let us pray.
Have mercy.
Another great reminder, God, we place our hope and our trust in you. This next song that we're going to do, similar to one we did earlier, it kind of sets my heart to worship. It talks about all that God is, and our response to him is to adore him, to worship him. God, come, let us adore him. Let us sing praise unto his name. Behold our God.
In Romans 11, it says, "Oh, the depth of the riches of the wisdom and knowledge of God. How unsearchable his judgments and his paths beyond tracing out. Who has known the mind of the Lord, or who has been his counselor? Who has ever given to God that God should repay him? For from him and through him and to him are all things. To him be the glory forever. Amen."
In his hand, who has numbered every grain of sand, kings and kingdoms tremble at his voice, all creation rises to rejoice.
Counsel to the Lord.
One day every knee will bow and every tongue will confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Thank you again for joining with us tonight. I hope that this evening has been a blessing for you, and I look forward to the day that we can gather again together as the body of Christ corporately to worship the Father together here in our church building. The final song we do tonight is one that's been around for many, many years, long before I even came to Geyer Springs, maybe even further back before that. I would want to say that I've been born since this song has shown, but we've used it in our Easter pageants for many, many years, and I think it's a perfect way to end this evening for Resurrection Sunday. I hope you enjoy Arise, My Love.
Not a word was heard at the tomb that day, just shuffling soldiers' feet as they guarded the grave. One day, 2 days, 3 days had passed. Could it be that Jesus had breathed his last? Could it be that the Father had forsaken him, turned his back on his Son, despising our sin?
All hell seemed to whisper, just forget it, he is dead. But the Father looked down to his Son and he said, the tomb began to shake, and like a lightning from heaven, the stone rolled away.
And as dead men, the guards, they stood there in fright as the power of God displayed its might.
Sweet sound of victory, so loud.